Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial.
If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_040_BIAB_I. I'm in the first floor plan view. If you are not, go to the project browser and double click the first floor plan view. Zoom in into this area. Click the room tag and click for the second time to highlight the room. Rename this room to M Bedroom. Click to place the room. Click again, rename this room to M I'm going to pause this video, then I will resume when I complete to rename all the. Now I have renamed all of the room tag in this view. Double click the ground floor plan view, zoom out, click on this room tag and rename it to living. Rename this to dining. Again, I'm going to pause the video and resume when I finish rename all of them. Alright, everything has been renamed. Now, if you look at this room tag, toilet and stairwell are encroached to one another. Select the toilet and go to the option bar, click the down arrow and select vertical. Click away, select the stairwell. Zoom in and select the stairwell. Go to the option bar, click down and select vertical. Alright, we have just renamed all of our room tags. In the next tutorial, we'll start to create some family into our project. If you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.